Hello, I'm Mr. Chernak. Today I'm going to show you how to change some tires here. I've got a set of summer tires that are worn out for a Chrysler Town & Country. I've got a set of brand new ones here behind me, and we're going to get started. First thing, I'm going to take out the air, remove the center caps, and remove any weights off all four. This tool here, so hook on it, it'll pull. Hook off. And we've got some stick-on leads. This tool here, the plastic scraper. Okay. And then we're going to use the back of this, pop off the center. You're going to need to balance when we're done. So I'm going to go ahead and let the air out, take the weights off all of these. Next time I see you, we'll be over on the tire machine, breaking the beads.